On June 5th, a powerful supercell developed in eastern New Mexico and tracked toward Lubbock, Texas, producing numerous tornadoes along the way.
It's heading into Lubbock. Hopefully it'll die before it gets into town.
The first few tornadoes were small and brief. However, a large red wedge would develop near Morton, Texas, and remain on the ground for some time.
All right, this is dangerous. Can't see. Got a southern route, maybe, right here, perhaps. Maybe it's time to... Oh, power line's down. Oh! Gotta go. Gotta go. Oh! Here it comes. Time is 5:57. That is very likely a tornado. We'll try to get back in there and see, confirm it. All right, and we have another tornado. Right there. Let's get it for 1 second, and let's go.
Continue on Monaco Road.
Time is 7:36. We're in Resse Center, just west of Lubbock, and this storm is moving very slow into Lubbock, and it's just cranking out some serious winds. I'm seeing a lot of small tornadoes in there and gustnadoes, but it's heading into Lubbock. Hopefully it'll die before it gets into town. Yeah, there it is, tornado. Okay. Power lines come down.